That's so good.
Hey guys, it's Son Scotty here, and you know what? I always get requests for Scotty, when you could please do another Sonic song video. Well, today is your lucky day, because today, your wish has been granted, okay? We are doing Sonic and Knuckles in the Hero song. Let's check it out. It's gonna be fun.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, guys. I'm ready for this. Are you? Sonic Heroes theme. Do this, guys. Check that out. And it's synced to his voice and everything. That's so cool, man. Ah! Not bad, huh? Ah! There we go. Move the night away. I love that, man. It's synced up so nicely. Great job, whoever made this. There it is. Hero. I like that on the long note. Perfect. They changed the font there, too. That's so cool. We got the full song here, guys. We're going to do the Sonic Hero. How cool is this, man? Look at Knuckles. Ah. I like the up note to Sonic. That's the best one. So we have one modder who did the characters. Here, this is the best part. I'm not going to talk over it. My favorite part is coming up. It's towards the end. Sonic is synced up really nicely, so is Knuckles. Ha! I really like the long notes. The long up notes. Down. Ha, that's so good. I can't stop smiling, man. My mouth actually hurts from smiling right now. I love that. Yeah. Excellent. Great mod. Great singing mod, man. So someone has to link up the arrows to their voices, and they did it really nicely. So what I was saying before was we got a few mods here. We got the person who made the characters. There's a few different Sonic mods. So we got the Sonic, the Tails, Knuckles came from one artist. I forgot the name, but the link will be in the description to that mod. And then someone made the Sonic Heroes mod for the actual song to make it link up and everything. So you know, the voices and the arrows are linked up. So that's super cool. And is there another mod I'm forgetting? I don't know. But why don't we do that again? Why don't we do that? And I had to mix it in there. I had to edit a couple of things in the file to get it in the dad battle. Because the person who made this mod for Knuckles, like, it was for another song. So then I had to change it up to get Knuckles in this song for Sonic Hero. So let's do it one more time, man. One more time. One more time. Encore. I enjoyed it a lot. Let's do it again. Let's do it again, guys. And you know what, guys? If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button for me. And if you haven't already, do subscribe. Subscriptions, baby. Let's rock out again one more time. What goes up must come down. Yeah, my feet don't touch the ground. See Try not to. I can't hear my own voice with these headphones in, so it's not going to be good. It's not because I'm a bad singer. It's because. Okay, I did. Yeah. Right. Oh! Yeah, we're making a comeback. On those long notes, we recover everything we lost. Yeah, they sing together, I like that. That's so cool. So many good things are coming out of Friday Night Funkin', man. Oh! I gotta get better at this game, too. It just takes practice, guys. Bring us down. He's pointing down. I love that part. This part I like too. The duet there, that's so cool. But the double hey, that one. This is good. This part too. Awesome, man, awesome. Wow, that was a lot of fun, man. My face is like stuck smiling. It actually hurts right now. I guess I'm getting old and I'm not used to smiling anymore. But, thank you to the modders who made those mods. It's awesome, man. And hey, I had so much fun with this. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe today as we climb the ranks and we grow the team of Sun Scotty people. But yeah, guys, this was a lot of fun. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more videos like this one, maybe check out more Sonic mods in Friday Night Funk and maybe get some more songs in there. Maybe I'll do some custom modifications a little bit more and switch up the songs and see what I can put in there. Maybe I'll even look into making my own song for this. We'll check it out. But yeah, if you want to see more, hit that like button and subscribe today. Do the subscription thingy. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video. And don't forget to leave me a comment as well, because I'm going to read those comments. See ya!